let me save you guys some money. So I went and bought this cone thread holder to hold larger spools for my home sewing machine. My mom's hack was just to use a coffee cup. So we put the spool of thread into the coffee cup below the sewing machine to maintain the tension of the thread, and then just threaded the machine like normal, and it sewed perfectly fine.